1. The 1930 earnings were somewhat lower than the 10-year average and could then apparently be viewed as a fair indication of the normal earning power of MKT. The coverage for the preferred stock was clearly inadequate from any investment standpoint. The coverage for the adjustment bond interest on the more conservative basis, the net deductions method, was below our minimum requirement of 21 halves times, so that this issue would not have qualified for